Well, here I am again in my studio. This time I'm learning to paint a small portrait. I usually paint large portraits, but I need to learn how to paint small. So that's what I'm doing. Painting a Native American. This one here. About 3 hours, 4 hours worth of work. I need to let it dry so I can do the rest of the layers. Everything is built on layers. You gotta have a good foundation. Thank you very much for watching Montero Bushcraft with Joe Garza.